Hello guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. Somebody requested to know how to make the new TP-35E Tornado Siren engine motor. So this is I'm gonna show you how to build it. I did take the whole system and lay it out with glass. So let's see here. You wanna go this way for about 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. After you've built that, you want to go beside it and go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Then you won't have these red spaces, but I do. But you want to do the same thing. You want to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. 1, 2, 3, 4. Wait a second. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Okay. Now, you should have 6 and 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 rows, each row going 6 blocks. Now you want to take a sticky piston, put one right here, one right here. Now you want to go skip that row and go to the next row. Put 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Oops, sorry. Only 5. Next row. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Should look like something like this. Now you want to get a redstone block of redstone. Now you want to place it on top of the sticky piston. Top of all the sticky pistons like this. Now you want to take a block of iron, put it there. Get a note block, put it here. Now you want to put your note blocks about right here like this, above that. If you want to, make a whole row of iron so you can do what I did with the glass. Now the next row, make sure it's right above the end. Make sure at least it's a block. See how it's a... So, when these go up, it's going to touch those and make them go off. So make sure that they're at least a block up off the redstone blocks, or that's not going to work. Should look like something like this. Now you want to take an observer and the middle one and put it like this. Now you want to take a block of iron, 1, 2, 3, 4, like that. Then you want to go this way, 1, 2, 3, and then turn, 1, 2, and then go down like this, 1. And then add one right there. Should look like something like this. If you want to pause the video, look at it. Now you want to go this way. 1, 2, 3. Turn. 1. I want to make sure it's like bent like that. And this one like that. And then place 1 down here like this. Should look something like this. If you want to pause the video and look at it. Now you want to take a sticky piston, go under the one right here, go right here, one, this, make it look like that. Now you want to take a redstone repeater, put one right here, and then a redstone dust right here. One going that way, one going this way, redstone repeater, so it should like look just like this. Now you want to do, you want to take redstone on this side, take it down through here, take it to here, connect it all through there, just like this. Now you want to go to this side, bring your redstone down through here, and connect it all like that. So it should look something like this, the redstone. Now you want to take a lever. Go down here to this sticky piston and put the lever there. Now you want to get a button and go to the front of the system. You want to go right here, place it right here or right here. It doesn't matter at all. As long as the middle one, all the middle ones, all these activate, then it will work like it's supposed to. Okay, so now go over here to your lever, flick it. So now it said do a small little test. That's bad. We made an oopsie here. Okay, if you're following along, you need to put your redstone here. Okay, not there, here. Sorry about that. Good thing you didn't click off this video yet, because now it works right. If you want to, you can probably change. You